Okay, hello and welcome back, lads and lasses, to Mountain Blade Warpath, Anno Domini 1257. So, last time, we defeated the entirety of the army of Bulgaria. Capture some people. Let's wait until the siege is no longer in effect. No, it still is under siege. Weird. Okay. Oh, great. Yeah, couldn't you have popped out a little bit earlier when there was actually an enemy here? Thank you. Show people. So shall we besiege Plovdiv? Stay away, stay away, stay away. Yeah, let's build a siege tower. Yeah, those peasants are just going to be brutal. Okay, let's just destroy them. So, 1012 men, if I'm not mistaken, are rebelling against me. What's up with that? I mean, we only have one town. Instead if it's supposed to be balanced, but what kind of balance can you expect? They're not even armored properly. Look at how fast their horses are dying. Ow. Oh no! We're right in the melee. Okay, that was kind of bad. Oh man, fine. There's one more. Why did you switch your weapon to it? Ouch. Look at those short spears. Butcher knives. You shouldn't be allowed to have horses, I mean, you're just rebellion. Hmm. So, how's it going? It's going fine, it seems. How many did I? 70, 80 against our 20. Yeah, we definitely get them. Hey you, peasant. I have a spear. Oh. A steeple horse, nice. It's in full health. That's kinda gonna work well for me. Let's test it out. Yeah, you have good amount of damage input. Alright, we're done well, real well. Gained 2 renown for that. Let's just leave. Oh, you're still not done with me, are you? Okay, they have only one town remaining. We should starve them for 1 month. Oh my, that's actually not gonna work, unfortunately, because we don't have enough troops to do that. Yeah, sure, let's go to Venezia. People ready to upgrade. Well, we'll upgrade them from Venezia, I guess. Care about border incidents or stuff. So, let's upgrade those troops, shall we? Footman. Rural skirmisher, commoner archer. And come on an archer, I guess. There's gonna be a tournament in Venezia, I hope. Yep, there is. Good. Let's visit the marketplace. Yeah, I'm gonna purchase all of those things. really like this one. Kinda looks unique. Not this one though, for some reason I don't like the moon over there. Okay, let's join the tournament. Go back, let's switch our lance this time. I want to fight it fairly. Yeah, you can leave the arrows, I guess. Wow! Why'd you hit me, dude? Don't hell, G. I can't believe he knocked me out like that. There, Henry's down. Should remember to take his spears away. So I knocked his shield out, it seems. Yeah, that's fair. Oh no, my lance broke. In his chest. I'm aiming for a horse, in case you're wondering. There. Wow, I saw that. That was a good shot. Okay, your turn. He's still alive. Aha. Maybe I should aim for his horse. He's not receiving any damage, unfortunately. There he falls. Great. Haha, nice, very nice. Oh yeah, my victory. Whew. Yeah, let my men enjoy my victory as well. Here's another dedication. Okay. So Verona seems to like me, actually. Let's wait here for some time, I guess. Welcome to the feast, my friend. Where is he, actually? The lord of the castle. It can't be this guy. Kinda weird. Okay. Denmark And Sweden. Man, you guys are still existing? Shouldn't one of you have already taken down the other? Okay, peasant revolt in Bulgaria. Of course, by all means. Peace with Hungary. Oh, wow. Held, sir, long may you reign. So this guy should be following me, right? Oops. So we have, what, 200 troops? Say. You no longer need to accompany me. You should ask yourself in the location of. He's close to Boroi. So, this guy. He's raiding this village. Okay, let's ask this guy to follow me again. Yeah, okay, Lassanus, I think I'm gonna take a break here, and next time I will try to besiege Plovdiv again. Yeah, see you then. Goodbye.